Not now. I've almost got this game in the bag.
What? You little runt! You must be cheating!
Take it easy. No need to get excited. I know it hurts when you lose and all, but...
What? Oh, I get it. You're with him.
Oi! You want to watch it? Don't go throwing accusations about. You don't want to get on my wrong side.
Take it easy, you guys. What are you, a couple of cavemen?
Ah, what are you doing? Think you'll get away with that just because you're a lady?
Hey, what's with yous two, eh? Two blokes ganging up on one bird? Behave.
That's it, you oaf. Those are my mates.
So who are you? You don't look like simpletons to me. Anyway, I owe you one. Thanks to you, I managed to pull that little caper off without being caught. He was such an easy mark, I got a bit carried away. Still, can't hang around. Don't want any more trouble.
What?
I hope you weren't hurt by my little jape. Are you all right?
You're out of luck. I'm fine, apart from you leering at me.
By way of thanks for helping me, and as a memento of our encounter, the name's Angelo. I live at Maella Abbey. Show them that ring if you'd like to see me. I'll be expecting you. Au revoir for now. Maella Abbey, all right? Just ask for Angelo. Don't forget.
Here you are, Gov. I've been looking all over for you. Gave that lot what for?
Hey, I hope you don't plan on keeping this ring. We're going to Maella Abbey right now to give it back to that smarmy cheat. Whether he likes it or not,